Our final product is ready. I have assembled everything upon a single container. The 9-volt battery, transistor, resistor, proximity sensor, and finally the submersible motor. Now I will show you how it works. First of all, you have to check if the 9-volt battery is connected or not. Then put your hand in front of the sanitizer and then put another hand in front of the sensor. Now you can see how it works.